Extreme sports can be fun, but extreme politicians are a different story. And Tim Knopp's ideas are just too extreme for our community. Our schools are in crisis, but Knopp would take away $100 million from Oregon's classrooms, police, and seniors, all to give a new tax break to people with million-dollar estates. And his extreme ideas for women? Knopp wants to end safe and legal abortion, even in cases of rape or incest. Tim Knopp, just too extreme for Central Oregon.